Sault College's Peace and Conflict Studies program is a two-year interdisciplinary program that focuses on peace relations through education, awareness, and understanding. Vincent D'Agostino, program coordinator and professor in the program, is here to tell us more. Vincent, why is this program so unique to the province of Ontario?
Well, it's the only two-year diploma program offered at the college level. It purposely takes an interdisciplinary approach, like you mentioned, to taking care of many of the challenges, both locally and globally in the world.
Now, what are some of the courses and activities that students get to do in this program?
They take a lot of neat courses. They take something called philosophy of peace and conflict transformation, human rights advocacy. There's a sustainable development course. There's a religions of the world course. Just to name a few.
Now, what are the job prospects like for a program such as this?
We hope for our graduates to go out into the community with their diploma and to work on something that they're passionate about, to strive towards peace in their each in different ways. I can give you some examples. We had a student that just graduated who was interested in international development. She's actually spending some time in Honduras. She's doing an internship there. We had a student who was interested in politics, and she did her placement here in town at one of the political offices, and now she moved down to Southern Ontario to pursue that. We also have an articulation agreement with Algoma University, and a couple of our graduates have actually slid over there, and they're working on their undergrad degrees in the community economic social development. So we hope and that the students will strive for peace in whatever they're passionate about.
Jillian is a second-year student in the Peace and Conflict Studies program at the college. Jillian, tell us about your experiences so far in this program.
My experiences have been extremely rewarding and very diverse. I've gotten to engage within not only my own school with the college, but also the community as well. And I feel with the globe itself just through what I'm studying.
So what would you say is the most rewarding part about this field that you're in?
Certainly the knowledge that what I'm doing is a necessity in my mind towards creating a culture of peace, which is something that not only myself but the rest of my classmates believe strongly in, that this world needs new leaders in peace, and there's certainly not enough of them.
Now, if someone is interested in taking this program or thinking about taking this program, what would you say to them?
I would say, for starters, with any program, do your research about what you're getting into. But if you do choose to join this program, it's extremely welcoming. Close-knit, tight group. You'll find friends fast because we all have certain beliefs that link us close together. And those are beliefs surrounding peace.
Beautiful. Thank you. Obviously, our students at Sault College Peace and Conflict Studies program are making a difference locally and throughout the world. If you are interested in this program or any program at Sault College, contact our recruitment office today. At Sault College, I'm Tessa Pino, reporting for ShawTV.